and your audience from left to right and then back again from right to left, so that you include every member of the audience in your talk. Right? Otherwise, the section that you are ignoring feels left out and you lose their interest very quickly as a speaker. So you don't want that to happen. When you're talking to an audience, you want to hold the interest of your audience completely. So next time when you come on the stage, please remember, whenever you speak, look at your audience and just remember to select a topic on which you can speak without really having to refer to notes or to a prepared script which you had memorized. Because that never works. Trust me on this. You come on the stage and you try to rattle out a script which you memorized, it never works. You invariably forget what you had memorized somewhere in between, and then you are completely lost because you cannot remember what the next line was. So that's a desperate situation that you don't want to get into when you come in front of an audience on a stage. So just these two things I would like to tell you. If you keep them in mind, next time you come on stage, I'm sure you will be a better speaker. Thank you very much. And okay, the award winners for today, we have Monish in the second place. On stage. And the first place goes jointly to Trisha and Utkarsh Goyal. Well done. And I want you to give a big hand to the girls. I thought they were better than the boys today. Definitely. Well done, everyone.